Anthony Davis was recently named to the NBA's 75th anniversary team. And while he certainly won't be taken off, his play of late is not worthy of being on that list. And that's a problem for the Lakers. To be clear, LA's issues go well beyond AD. The roster as a whole is old and poorly constructed. However, Davis being one of the best players on the planet, a trajectory it appeared he was on, would be a rather large fix. Because good doesn't cut it from him. The Lakers need great. Davis has displayed tantalizing ability as a virtuoso do-it-all big who can guard everyone on the floor, shoot from distance, and beat you inside. But of late, his play has been rather lethargic, as he's displayed a lack of bounce and what sometimes appears to be a lack of effort. And when it comes to shooting, the brow has turned into the brick, which is exacerbated by his penchant for settling and his miserable splits from beyond the arc, where he is hitting at under 20%. Now, when one plays with LeBron James, the attention can tend to go in the King's direction. The thing there is, though, that James is in season 19, and if the Lakers were to be the best version of what they could be, they needed to slowly transition toward being AD's team. Because while LeBron is still playing at a top level, his race against Father Time was supposed to be mitigated by Davis's prime. Perhaps the championship the Lakers won with Davis beasting alongside LeBron is ultimately enough for AD's legacy. But his current play is clearly not enough for the Lake Show to have any thoughts of hoisting another trophy. Because Anthony Davis hasn't been the same since Disney, and the bubble may have burst on the Lakers.